Hello people, this one is Mr. Teacher Jasper. Teacher Jasper is going to teach you a good lesson of today. And this lesson is very important in your journey of learning English language. I'm going to teach you the expression that is used in English, which is, it's up to you, it's up to him, it's up to me, it's up to them, it's up to us. Ese bishatse kuvuga iki byo bintu mvuze? Uraza kubisobanukirwa n'udukurikira. But if you quit this lesson, you will not understand the use of it's up to you. Ariko nuva muri lesson ukigendera, ntabwo uzamenya mu by'ukuri uko bakoresha ku kajambo cyangwa iyo expression cyangwa iyo mvugo. Twagiye ku kibaho. This is English. This is what? English. You are going to learn English. But today, you are going to put much emphasis on the use of it's up to you. Tugiye kwibanda ku kajambo it's up to you. Gakoreshwa ryari? It's up to him. Wowe uri kundeba nkubwiye ngo it's up to you. Mbavuze nti uriya utari kundeba cyangwa nzi ariko utari hano, it's up to him, biramureba cyangwa se ni ugomba gufata umwanzuro. That is the use of it's up to you. How to use it? Good. It's up to you. Okay, first of all, you're going to see it's up to you. Or maybe write it like this. It's up to you. It's like saying it is. It's up to you, or you may say it is up to you. But we prefer to use it's up to you all the time. Sometimes people, you may hear somebody saying it is up to you, but all the time, almost all the time, people, English speakers, they tend to use it's up to you like this. It's up to you. It is up to you. Or it's up to you. Even if you mean, it is up to you or it's up to you. Ariko byumvikana cyangwa se something that sounds better, it is this sentence. Ikintu kiza cyumvikana neza, yeah, it is this one. It's up to you. It's up to you. Good. Yes. We are going to see the definition or a kind of explanation of this expression, which is it's up to you. It's up to you, okay? It's up to you is, okay, an expression, it is an expression or saying, or a saying, cyangwa simvugo, that is used. That is used ikoreshwa to tell a person kubwira umuntu that he or she's the one to take the last decision. This means when we use the word it's up to you, this one, we are telling somebody or a person that he or she is the one to take the last decision. Uburi kubwira umuntu ko ariwe cyangwa ubwira abantu ko aribo bagomba gufata umwanzuro kuri icyo kintu wowe bitakureba. It's up to them. Ibyo birabareba niba bikore nibo bireba nibo bagomba gufata umwanzuro w'icyo bagomba gukora. That is, it's up to them. Whoa. Then this one is going to help us. When I say it's up to me, it's up to me. 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 When I say it's up to you, it's up to you. You will believe. It's up to you to understand English or to speak English. No, it's up to you to know what I'm teaching you. Ni wowe bireba ko kumenya icyo ndi kukwigisha. Because I have already finished my responsibility of teaching you. Njewe nakoze akazi ko kukwigisha. Ubwo rero niba utari kubifata, it's up to you to take the last decision. Kuvuga ngo reka ibi bintu mbyige cyangwa mbivemo niba ari byo ushaka. Ariko icyo nshaka kukubwira ni uko iyo nkoreshe it's up to you, bamubwira nti uruhare rwanjye narurangije cyangwa se ngibi ntibindeba, it's up to you. Ni wowe noneho bireba wo kubikora. That is the use of it's up to you. Number three, okay? Number three here, you may say it's up to her. It's up to her. It's up to her. Number four, it's up to him. It's up to him. It's up to him. It's up to him. Number five, it's up to us. It's up to us. It's up to us. Those are some use here. Huh? Us. Those are some use. Use it in a social use. Use. Kukoresh. To use. Yeah? It's up to us. It's up to number six. It's up to. It's up to you. Niba muri benshi. Birabare. It's up to you. Bira. Biramureba we. Umwe. It's up to here. Birabareba mwembi. It's up to them. Number seven. It's up to them. Then we are going to see different examples by using all these five words that are here, or sentences or phrases that are here. We are going to see, they say, it's up to me, Jari. It's up to you, Jari. It's up to her, it's up to him, it's up to her, to us, it's up to you, it's up to them. To them. That is what we are going to see now in sentences. Which you can also know. Bizagufasha cyane kujubwira umuntu uti ibi bintu birakureba. Okay? Yeah, it will help you to know how to say birakureba, biramureba, birabareba, things like that. Good. It's up to you, it's up to me, it's up to them, it's up to her, it's up to him, it's up to us. For example, these are examples that you are going to see now. Examples. For example, the person A may say, okay, try to change. Try to change clothes. Because It is very hot. Oya wagerageje ugahindura imyambaro ko hashyushye. B ashobora kuvuga ati, sorry my friend, it's up to me. Ninjye ufite umwanzuro wo gukora icyo ngicyo. Ushobora kuyihindura cyangwa se inyindi. It's up to me. It's up to me. It's up to me. Number B will say, thank you, but it's up to me. It's up to me to know what to do. Ni njewe ufite umwanzuro wa nyuma wo kumenya icyo gukora muri ubu bushyuhe. You see, try to change clothes, please, because it is very hot. You see? Thank you, Rakoze, but it's up to me to know what to do. It's up to me. That is the first sentence. We are going to see the second of it's up to you. Okay? The second may say, it's up to you, it's up to you, okay? It's up to you to choose, okay? It's up to you. That student is looking outside. You should follow the lesson, my friend, all the time. Okay? Yes. Let's continue. It's up to you, okay, to know how to behave. This is here, okay? This is student. It's up to you to know how to behave. Ni wowe ubwawe wo kumenya uko wakwitwara. It's up to you to know how to behave. Okay, good. Number three. Number three, you may say, let us go to it's up to her. Eh, tujye kwiga uburyo bavuga ngo it's up to her. Ibiramureba noneho we. It's up to her to decide. It's up to her to decide whether she will go to America or not. Niwe, it's up to her to decide whether she will go to America or not. Or not. Niwe, wogufata umwanzuro niba azajya muri Amerika cyangwa atazajya. Biramureba. It's up to her. It's up to her. Yes, my friend, it's up to her. Repeat. It's up to her.
It's up to her.
Hi, voice. It's up to her.
It's up to her.
Yes, it's up to her. Don't say, it's not good, it is up to her. It's better say, it's up to her. It's up to her. Yes, my student has done it very correctly. It's up to her. Biramureba. Let us go to number four. It's up to him. May say, it's up to him to study. It's up to him to study. Biramureba kwiga. Hindi hindeba, icho nakoze na yikoze na moye school fees, whatever and whatever. Materials, scholastic materials. He has everything related to the school. Then it's up to him to study. Biramureba rero ko we ya kwiga. Urumva sinanje uzamwigira because I provided each and everything. Good. Let us go to the next. It's up to us. The next number, which number? Seven? Number four here. This is number five. Number five here, you may say, it's up to us. It's up to us. It's up to us to choose what to do. Nitwe bireba, nitwe tugomba guhitamo icyo gukora. It's up to us to choose what to do, or it's up to us to choose how to live. Nitwe tugomba guhitamo uko tugomba kubaho. It's up to us to choose how to live. Good. Let us go to number six. Which is this one? It's up to you. It's up to you to try your best. Nimwebwe mutahiwe ko gukora igishoboka. Twe byatunaniye nimwebwe. It's up to you. Birabareba ibingibi tubahaye. It's up to you. The last word, which is number seven, is it's up to them. Birabareba. Nibyo bagomba kubikora. It's up to them. It's up to them. Number seven. It's up to them. It's up. Okay? It's up to them to launch this business or postpone the event. Niba bireba ko batangiza bashobora gutangiza iyi business uyu mushinga ku mugaragaro to launch. No gutangiza ikintu ku mugaragaro rwo mukavuga muti to launch iki kintu. Tugishyize ku mugaragaro. Twe abantu bose barabimenye to launch. It's up to them to launch this business or to postpone the event. Cyangwa se guhagarika iki? Ibyo bateguye. Guhagarika event yobo yeyi business. It's up to them to launch this business or to postpone the event. Cyangwa guhagarika iki? Ibyo bateguye, gahunda bateguye yoko kulaunchinga business. It's up to you. It's up to you to know, to learn this lesson. Birakureba kugira ngo wige irisomo. It's up to them to study this lesson. Chowakubu to my students. It's up to you. Niba ribo ndi kugira. It's up to you. Niba ndi gushakubia kuba kugira. Kwa ribo bagomba kukwiga irisomo. It's up to them to learn this lesson. Birabareba bariya kwiga irisomo. Thank you very much, dear students, dear people who love Pan Edutainment. Abantu bakunda Pan Edutainment, mwakoze cyane gukurikirana iri somo. isomo ryacu ni akagaruka eh urumva ari umuntu wigeze kutubaza tugitangira ese mwarimu wese ntimushobora kuzagira gutya mukabivamo oya tuzakomeza kubigisha kuri pana kubera ko tuzi yuko ntaho turagera turashaka ko buri munyarwanda uri Burundi uri hehe utazi icyongereza akimenya neza cyane. Good, see you later.